Metro police say a crash killed a woman on a scooter this evening. This happened just before 6 at South Valley View and Twain. The driver of an SUV hit the woman. She died there. Police think that driver was impaired. The driver stayed at the crash scene. Police did not say if they were arrested.